In this video, let us find 1/2 of 10. We know that this of can be written as multiplication. Therefore, this is same as 1/2 × 10. And this 10 has denominator 1. Now simplifying, we will get 1 × 10 in the numerator, which is 10, and 2 × 1 in the denominator, which is 2. And we know that 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. Therefore, 1/2 of 10 is equal to 5, and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.